2020, the year that no student could have ever anticipated. Rolling strikes, education cuts, and of course, the coronavirus.
The outbreak of mystery pneumonia cases in Wuhan began last month, and on Thursday, Chinese researchers said investigations showed a new type of coronavirus was to blame.
Good evening and thanks for joining us. It is now official. Canada has its first confirmed case of the new strain of coronavirus.
After consulting with the health experts, it is clear that we cannot open schools at this time.
Students were quickly transitioned into a new normality of online learning and stay-at-home orders. Cancellations took over the city and the world. Schools across the province were inundated with empty classrooms, gymnasiums, and sports fields. But life must go on. St. Edmund Campion has always been a school that gives students an opportunity to participate in a variety of clubs, sports, and activities. It's also helped several students obtain some pretty spectacular careers. The talent pool speaks for itself.
From then, I just fell in love with the sport. At the end of 12th grade, I found my calling in the long jump, and from then, it was natural. It felt really natural for me, and I was passionate about it from the beginning. It wasn't like it took time to grow that passion. It just naturally loved the long jump. I love that feeling when I'm floating in the air, in a sense.
Here's a look at that neat record from Kerr. Here's a great one right here. He knew it. Airborne. Soon as the white flag was raised, he knew it was special.
I'm representing Canada in the life-saving games in the UK, yeah, so...
These events are like obstacle courses, but in the water,
yeah,
type thing.
Yeah, yeah, you can, wow. You can say that, yeah.
What are your goals? What are your aspirations?
The ultimate goal would be a scholarship from any school to pursue my education. And then see what happens from there. If I could, go to Olympic trials, all that kind of stuff, awesome. So yeah.
Justin, congratulations, you are this week's Athlete of the Week! Oops. Oh man! There, get in there! Oh, it's all good now, it's all good. I wasn't going in there.
The first pick of the first round of the 2015 MLS Super Draft, Orlando City SC, select from the University of Connecticut.
Promising for Orlando City, driven in, oh, it's there! It's Cyle Larin! What a moment!
The more goals I scored, the more I became confident.
Larin trying to keep the attack alive, and the shot is in! Wow, Cyle Larin has done it again. What a rookie campaign this is turning into for him. Fighting for position, gets a shot away and he scores! Ash in front, Larin, he scores! He's got a brace, and the Lions increase the lead by two.
You came to your, what is it, your high school, your elementary school today?
My high school.
And what's the name of your high school?
St. Edmund Campion.
And talk me through your day. You got here a little while ago. What happened?
Yeah, I came. I met Justin in the foyer, and then we came out, and the kids were still playing, so we were waiting for them, and then signed a couple autographs for all of them. I was kind of bragging while I was in high school that I was going to become a professional soccer player, so just glad to come back and show them that I achieved my dream. I was a nice kid. I was pretty shy kid for a grade 9 and 10. Then I started coming out of my shell and I got comfortable with everybody, but I was just a nice kid. I used to go to every class, of course, and I love to play soccer. We won OFSA. I like to say that we're probably the best team in the history of high school soccer.
You wanna be on top?
You guys, and for people who do aspire to become either an astronaut, singer, model, dentist, doctor, if this is a burning passion within your heart, don't let it go, because you can attain the unattainable, what seems unattainable. It's all about your positive thinking and your confidence and your drive and your passion. all combined with love. Oh, boo, you unstoppable. You unstoppable. Yes, you.
The pain made me everything I am. Took everything I got right up to the top. The pain made me everything I am. Took everything I got right up to the top. Ayy, you ain't got the bandwidth to handle this.
For chasing dreams and for kids who got no time for looking up to the stars with leaks all in the ceiling. Plus, I was chilling just trying to make me a killing, bruh. I remember young Tony Tales from the hood. I remember teachers never had my name on the stub.
What if I pulled you on board and you do the things you do just from a different view? I got you out of my bed, can't get you out of my head. I overthink, overlove, overfeel.
So, whether you're interested in joining one of Campion's amazing clubs,
I don't know why you look so nice. Girl, you're not nice, you're rude. Want me to feel like I'm new. Want me to watch you do you. Don't get you look so nice, but you're not nice, you're rude. Look what you're putting me through. I never do this to you. I need to hold a corner in a slow winding one time. I need to hold a corner in a slow winding one time. Right now we're just taking time. All the things are on your mind. They ain't going bad, bad, bad when I treat you right.
Or maybe you're an athlete looking to show off your physical abilities. Pandemic or not, the staff at St. Edmund Campion will always strive to make your high school experience one that will last a lifetime.